I have great news. The brand new Stay Peachy merch is now live on staypeachy.com. Let me show you a little bit of the items because I am so excited about this collection. This is the holiday collection, so let your parents and Santa and whoever else needs to know that staypeachy.com has what you need for the holidays. My desk is a little bit messy, but this is what we got, guys. I'm so excited. So we have a strawberry cow plushie, so cute. The official Megan Plays plushie. She's even got iconic butterfly clips. We have a Jimmy plush and he has his little peach pad. We have these Stay Peachy mints, super cute, that go with this Stay Peachy beanie. It's got pom-poms on top, just like my pom-pom headband, but in a beanie form. This is the best and it's so warm. As well as some Stay Peachy slippers. Obviously, this is upside down. They're just so cute. Oh my gosh, they're perfect. And look how fluffy they are. That's like maximum fluff. We also have a blanket. Who doesn't love a blanket? Head over to staypeachy.com right now to check it all out, or it's all just like kind of linked below the video. You can check it out there too. Thank you guys so much. Today is gonna be a good day, and here's why. So if you watched maybe two vlogs ago, how do I start this? Today is October 22nd. I am filming this October 22nd, so I know sometimes that concept confuses some people because they'll be like, hey, no, this was uploaded on November something. You're lying to us about the day. I am not. This is being recorded on October 22nd. Basically, you guys know that the vlog that kind of went up, it's going up tomorrow. Like, I'm trying to get so ahead right now. I was really scatterbrained and I was tired of errands and I just wanted to work. Good news, I got a ton of work done. I got a ton of videos done. I got a ton of organization done. And now it's time for a reward. I want to drive into Dallas because there is a Chanel set I have my eye on and I need it. I want it yesterday. Obviously, I am the girl who has a shopping addiction. This is an entire new set right here. I just bought this and put this on, but I don't buy designer items like Gucci, Louis, Prada. I don't buy them unless they scream at me. Unless I'm scrolling or I see it and it's screaming at me that I need it. Like, I'm not super like, just pick anything up. No, it has to call to me. There has to be a connection. And that is the connection I feel with this matching jumpsuit set. You can't even barely see it right here, but it is very cute. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hop in my car, I'm gonna drive 15 minutes away to Highland Park because I just figured out there's a Chanel up there and I'm gonna see what they got. All this for a jumpsuit. Also, plans, declutter and clean the house today. I've gone ahead of work and now I can get ahead on life. Like, it's like slowly but surely getting a little bit ahead each day, and that includes filming a vlog 3 weeks, 2 weeks before it goes up so that I can have some wiggle room and breathing room in my daily life. It's all falling together. I'm very excited. Outfit of the day is nothing fancy, but I'm happy with it. There's nothing that makes me feel more like a little business professional than walking around with my iPad. You guys remember I got the iPad. So basically I take a lot of notes and I do a lot of scheduling and I write a lot of to-do lists on here. So although it was a $1,000 investment, I use it to take notes every day and I'm getting some use out of it and it makes me feel productive and happy, and that's what matters, right? The only purse I would get is one that would fit my iPad with it, because this is the biggest purse I own. I'm not a big purse gal. You guys always ask me where I shop. I shop a lot at Revolve, but these jeans are from White Fox. That's the tea. Obviously, Peach is still sporting her sweater. She was really, really excited when I put it on her today. I know she doesn't look happy. It's because she could tell I'm leaving. I'm sorry, I love you. She really doesn't like it when I leave. She can tell I'm about to leave. So can Luna. They just think it's so sad, but I'm gonna be back. I'm not gonna be gone all day. I promise you guys, you don't have to worry. Today just keeps on getting better and better. Look at what I found on my car. These, innovative, best thing around. I'm really not sure how I could have a better day. We have Stronger by Britney Spears playing. I was obsessed with the song when I was 4, like literally. And I'm in the Starbucks drive-thru. It's a good day. I got a iced chai tea latte with oat milk. This stuff tastes like cinnamon sugar toast crunch. So if you're a fan, I'm a fan. And I feel like everybody gets this. Like, I feel like this is such a basic drink, but it's a standard, it's a go-to, it's a staple. I've literally never been here before and this place looks popping. Oh, wow, this place is so fancy. Is this like how the people in Highland Park, Dallas live? I can't make it up. They look like little influencers over there. I don't know. Something about like this parking spot just feels fancy. So I put my name on a list. I guess they don't have the collection and they won't get it until November 2nd. And then that's like when the boutiques can pull from other boutiques to get collections and stuff. But I'm nervous. Of course, when I walked in, I was treated like I didn't have any money at first, because I feel like the stores are kind of like that until I started looking at some pieces and then I got somebody's number. So fingers crossed. Back in the car again. Let's go to my maps and navigate home on my broken car and my broken map. My maps was also broken because it kept on freezing up every single time I was like, you know, trying to use it. I was having a good day, but after spending literally 20 minutes in Highland Park, I am now in like kind of a sour mood. Some people are just so rude and snobby and like, they look at you like you don't like know anything, and I have no doubt it has to do with like my hair color and my age, that people think that I'm just trying to waste their time when I certainly am not. It's kind of discouraging because like I was really excited to like have a little bit of a shopping day and feel like, you know, and then like to go into a couple stores and be treated like scum, like it's not a good feeling. I don't walk in like vlogging or anything, so I think it just has to do with like my hair color and my age. People don't take me seriously and I get treated kind of poorly. Like it's just like people are just so rude. Like I just can't even explain it. Like I know what it's like to be treated kind and treated bad. In Vegas, like you go in, they all treat you nice. I guess in Highland Park, up here in Dallas, they just think there's no way that you could afford anything that they're selling. I basically like just got in my car and was like, okay, I'm going home. I'm at the office. I know sometimes I'm here and sometimes I vlog here, but I feel like nobody ever really sees what happens here because everyone's always in meetings. Lots of secret things happening. So anyway, I came because I have to make an edit and then give it to Tyson, and then maybe I'll say hi to Zach if he's not busy, and then I can go home. It's Tyson!
Hi!
This is out of order because I already just talked to him about what we needed to change in a video, and
I'm making the changes because she's forced me to make these changes.
No, it's not often people get to see you in real life. They just get to see you edited in and like voiced over.
Yeah, I'll get it done, Megan. I'll get it done. I'm getting it done right now.
Okay. Have a great day.
Bye.
Now, sir, why would you park there? I was literally just about to talk about how they tore down the Macaroni Grill to put in an Aspen Dental, and then that guy just did not care.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Looking for more than my baby.
Okay. TikTok radio slaps. I don't even care if this video now gets copyright claimed. The Rock rapping has really told me that there is nothing that that man can do that will make me dislike him. It's my two favorite girls, Luna and Peach. I'm home, guys. I am home. I know you thought you were starving today, but I made it back an hour before dinner. It's definitely time to clean. My whole house is trashed. Because, okay, so normally I like to keep the house at bay. I'm not gonna say I do the best job, but you know, I'm usually the one who tries to keep it in a certain position for a little bit, but like I don't even do that good of a job at it. But I do what I can. So now we're gonna try to get it back to a manageable position. literally been hours, like hours. But the house is much cleaner. I'm really excited because when Zach comes home, he's gonna be totally relieved because the house is not going to be a big mess anymore. It just got out of control really, really fast. And then once it starts to get out of control, you just kind of like keep letting it get out of control. But it's clean now.